We'll try, Jason. 920 on the 441. Understand the OJ brand permission pass 39 southbound. No additional traffic clear, may proceed.
That's correct, 920, 1607, 1607.
1607.
That's all correct, that's correct,
920.
All right, 1607, the 920 local, on its way back into the Fort Pierce yard. You heard dispatcher tell them he's going to bring him in on the number two lead. We'll linger here for a moment, see how close they are. Well, don't see any activity at the grade crossing. I hear him. I can hear him at Wilcox. And we'll see the 920 logo right now. Here they are. 441, the leader. So they got a tanker tucked in there. There's Big Jim. Tanker Jim on the 441. I like the American flag. Bring a hoppers here. Five gondolas that we just put that right here. Rattling their way down the rails on their way home back into Fort Pierce. Finish up this day, this Monday. Start thinking about evening time. Safely by us at 4:10 p.m. Monday, November 25th, 2024. It's going to do it till the 5 o'clock trains get here. We're also looking for FEC's 105 this afternoon. Stay with us right here at MB236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.